gentlemen, boys and girls, and people of all binaries. I'm Wolfgang Wilcox, your friend from the UK, welcoming you to Chapter 4 of A Little to the Left. That bastard fucking nasty cat just broke our vase, and now we've got to put it together again. Is this whole chapter just cleaning up after this fucking cat? Stop it, you shitty fucking animal. Thank you. Okay, what the fuck hell do I do about this then? It can't be that I need to remove them all just before they appear again, because that's fucking impossible. Is there an order to it? Okay, there's an order to it then. Okay, I'm going to need to make some notes here, hang on. Okay. that's four. Only need to prune 5. Okay then. That's actually a massive relief. Because if I had to do that whole fucking plant. Oh boy. Oh my god, there's 3 solutions. Size has got to be one of them, right? Or maybe types? Because they're both the same height. Thank you. sure then. I know the holes are definitely a thing, but it would help. You can't bloody see them properly. This one has four holes. This one has three holes. This one also has four holes. Well, fuck them. Surely you can line them up somehow, right? The holes on them. I can't bloody see anything. Unless it's literally just arranging them by colour in a different way. But I'd be very surprised if that was the solution. Oops. Nope, that's the same solution as before. Oh, I forgot, there's a... There's no hints. There's no hints anymore. Well, fuck you too then, I'm gonna look it up. Ridges on the edges, that's another one. Yes, solution three is lining up the holes. Thank you. Something needs to fit together in some way here. Huh, there we go. Arrange them so the different cracks fit, and arrange them by gradient. Oh, there's three solutions. Bloody hell, okay. The lines have to be something, right? Edges interlock, that's what I was trying to do before. Last one is apparently the number of faces they have. You don't have to line up the stuff on this at all, so 1, 2, 3. There it is. Okay, what's the crack here then? You can see that everything that isn't the starfish has a mirrored pair, but the issue is how are you supposed to arrange them exactly? Oh, this doesn't have it. This one doesn't have a companion piece, maybe. That looks promising, the way they shifted around there. What about these? They didn't do a lot of shifting, so... Yeah, that's right, definitely. Go away, cat. Ah. Yes, there we go. Go away, cat. Hey, there we go. Thank you. Okay, what's this? Oh dear God, not again. No! No, not again! There's way too many of these to fucking count! Why? Okay, that was one. I need to see how many of these I need to trim because... Oh. I was going about this all wrong. The point isn't that they're plucked in a certain order. You're supposed to make the plants symmetrical. You know what? That's a lot easier to try and figure out. And this should be it. Somewhere. It's you. Jesus Christ, there's... Oh, thank fuck for that. And the cactus ruined the plant anyway. Okay. Those things are a good sign. Good, good, I've got it figured. Oh God, right. Okay. Symmetry's got to be the plan, right? That's been the order of the day through the whole thing. So you definitely have to go in the middle. There isn't another one like you, so you go in the middle. Okay. Oh, that was easy. There's another solution. How? Okay. Oh, this one comes with a fucking hint. Okay, then. Yes, did that one. Mm-hmm. Okay, so I was on the right track, but I fucked up somewhere. Right. That's the same one. Fuck. There we go. Oh, don't tell me I've got to make all these fit in the bloody space. Not great at these. That's a good sign. Supposed to go like that. Yeah, those three are definitely right. Thank you. That feels like it wants me to do it like that. But I don't seem to have a gem left that fits in there. So... oh. That helps. There's got to be something explicitly triangular that fits in there. That's a lot better now. Is this another symmetry one, or...? Okay, yeah, you match, so this is a symmetry one. Okay, and why is that not allowed? I'll have to figure this out in the next one because I'm just about out of time. Thank you so much for watching, and good night out there, whatever you are.